video, we did small letter P. Now, today I am going to teach you small letter Q. How to write small letter Q. So, have a look here. How to write small letter Q? See, first, this is a red line, this is a blue and this is a red. Okay? Blue to blue, we have to make a curve like this. Then standing and till red line, then slanting line like this. Okay? Which letter is this? Small letter Q. Again, first we have to make a curve like this, standing line and then slanting line. Okay? First we have to make a curve, then standing and then slanting, small slanting. Okay? Once again, look here. Blue to blue, we have to make a curve, then standing line and then slanting line like this. Okay, which letter is this? Small letter Q. Once again, look here. First, we have to make a curve, then standing, and then slanting. Okay, first, we have to make a curve, then standing, and then little bit slanting. Okay, how to write? First, we have to make a curve, then standing line, and then slanting line. Once again, look here. Blue to blue, we have to make a curve, then standing line, till red line, then we have to make a slanting line. Okay? First, we have to make a curve, standing line, and then slanting line. Okay? Once again, look here. Blue to blue, we have to make a curve, then standing, and then slanting. Okay? Once again, look here. First, we have to make a curve, standing, and then slanting. Okay? Which letter is this? Q, small letter Q. Q for quill. Q for quill. Q for quilt. Q for quilt. Q for quotient. Quotient. Q for quotient. Q for quill. Q for quill. Q for quotient. Q for quill. Q for quilt. Q for quotient. Okay? So, I hope you understand how to write small letter Q. Now, we will do one activity. Okay? That activity is cross the odd one out in each box. Cross the odd one out in each box. See, example, suppose this is a small b, okay? So we have to look here, very small b, this one and this one. It means these three are same. But now, this capital B and this one capital B, both are odd compared to small b. Okay? That means these two are odd. So, we have to cross on that letter. Okay? So, we have to cross on capital B, this one, and on this one. Why not these two small b? Because these two are same. These two B are not odd. Capital B, both are odd. That is why we have crossed. Okay? Now, second, which letter is this? Yes, small letter J. So, now we have to look here. Where is odd one? Which one is odd? This is a small J. This is odd one? No, because these two are same. Next. Yes, this is a capital J. So, this is odd one compared to this. Yes, this is odd because this is a capital J. So, we have to cross. Okay? Now, next. Which letter is this? Capital J. So, capital J is odd or same compared to this? Odd. So, we have to cross like this. And last one. Which letter is this? Small J. So, small J is same or odd compared to this? Same. Okay? It means these two both J are same and these two are odd means different. That is why we have crossed. Okay? Then next. Which letter is this? Small A. Okay. Now look here. Which letter is this? Capital A. It means it is odd compared to this? Yes. So, we have to cross on capital A. Then next, which letter is this? Small A. It means these two are same. So, we have to cross? No. Next, which letter is this? Small A. So, we have to cross? No. Because it is same only. Then next, which letter is this? Capital A. So, it is small or different compared to this? This one is odd? Yes. So, we have to cross. Okay. Now, look here. These two are odd. That is why we have to cross. And these two small A are same. Okay. Now, next. Which letter is this? Small F. Okay. Now, look here. Which letter is this? Capital F. So, this one is odd compared to this? Yes. So, we have to cross. Then next. Which letter is this? Capital F. So, capital F is same or odd compared to this? Odd. So, we have to cross. Then next. Which letter is this? Small F. So, this one is same or odd? Same. Last one. Small F. Is same or odd? Same. Okay. These two are odd. That is why we have crossed. And these both two small F are same compared to this. Okay. Now next. Which letter is this? Capital P. Okay. So now look here. Which letter is this? Small e. It means this is a different. Means odd or same? It is different. Means odd. So we have to cross. So which letter is this? Capital E. So this is a different or same compared to this? Same. So we have to cross? No. Next. Which letter is this? Yes, capital E. So it is same or different? Yes. Same or odd? It is same only. And last one, capital E. It is also same. Okay? Then last one. Which letter is this? Yes. Capital I. So which letter is this? Small I. So it is same or odd? Odd. So we have to cross. Okay? Then next. Which letter is this? Small I. Small I is odd or same? It is odd. So we have to cross. Then third one. This is also small letter I. So this is same or odd compared to this? Odd. So we have to cross. And then last one. This is a capital I. So this is odd or same? Same. Because capital I and this one is also capital I. So we have to cross? No. Okay. So kids, I hope you understand this exercise. Cross the odd one out. Okay. It means this is a small b. So we have to cross odd one means capital B. This one is small j. So we have crossed on odd both capital J. And this one is small a. So we have crossed on capital A. Odd one. And this one is F, small f. So we have crossed on capital F. Okay? Odd one. This is capital E. So we have crossed on small e because it is odd. And this one is capital I. So we have crossed on small I because it is odd, different. Okay? So I hope you understand this activity and how to write small letter Q. So kids, you have to do practice of small letter Q and this activity at your home. So till then, bye-bye all. Take care. Have a nice day.